But for those who don't know, I love nature so much. I love, plants, animals, and everything belongs to nature. So I don't want nature to be destroyed. But nowadays, nature is being put at risk by people. So I'm here to tell you that nature is in danger and we must protect it. The first, I want to ask you a small question. That's what do you think about using our resources nowadays? Quinn, can you tell me?
Okay, thank you for your question. In my opinion, we have enough resources to support all.
Okay, you think there are enough resources to support 8 billion people and more, don't you?
Yes, I think so.
Okay, I see. Thanks for the answer. But I don't think so. Actually, our resources are limited. And in other words, we are running out of resources. And maybe in the future, we can run out of gas, petrol, metal, and so on. So, can you imagine that future? The future without energy, that's terrible. Not only resources, but also animals are in danger too. Some animals are in danger of becoming extinct because the environment where they are living is badly destroyed, or they are killed or hunted for fur, skin, or horn. Did you know? Tiger is the most powerful hunter in nature. Maybe in near future we can see it on why, because there are just over 5,000 tigers in nature, and badly in Vietnam there are no tiger in future. In the end, I want to tell you that the Earth will be the happy planet if people can protect the animals and don't depend too much on resources. That brings us to the end of my presentation. Thanks for listening.
Okay, good.